Good morning and assalamu alaikum class. I hope you all will be fine. Today our subject is social study unit stories from the Mughal time. Today we will discuss the hunting in Mughal time, page 64 of your book. You have to do question number 11 and 12 on your copy and skill book page 42 and 43. Now we will start the topic hunting in the Mughal time. You have to open your book page 64. In Mughal times, there were a lot of wild animals. People killed them for sports and used their meat and skin too. Nowadays, we want to protect our wild animals, especially tigers, because there are not many left. We do not hunt them. So, we have to protect our wild animals because they are extincting very fastly. So, you have to see your picture. On book page 64, label the animals. There are some animals written on your book page: elephant, deer, leopard, rhino, duck, horse, and wild bears. You have to mention the correct answer on the correct pictures shown in your book. As on this side, you can see a man is riding on a horse and he is saying stop. And according to the picture, you have to fill all of these missing blanks. Let's start filling these blanks. Here you can see is a picture of a leopard who is trying to hunt a deer. So you have to write leopard over here. In this box you will have to write deer. You can see the picture of rhinos. Dead rhinos are laying down on the ground. So you have to write rhinos over here. According to the picture, you have to fill rest of the blanks. Tick what you have learned. I can name three Mughal kings and one Mughal queen. If you can, you have to write tick. I can name some animals, Mughals, roads and hunted. If you can, you have to write tick. I know some difference between life then and now. So you have to write tick. Now move to the next page. Question and answer. Name a sport common in Mughal time. What was the name of the sport very common in the Mughal time? Yes, the answer is hunting was very common in the Mughal time. Were women usually leader then? In the previous time, they do not consider women as their leader. So no, women were not leaders then. Skill book page 42 and 43. You have to open your book, skill book page 42. These are some morals written of the stories. I will think about the morals of the stories. Match, many stories have many morals. Morals are the lessons we learn from the stories. So according to these options, you have to write the title of the story. So it is important to invent new ideas. So for example, they have matched these options to Humayun and the water carrier. These are some names or morals written over here. So according to these, you have to mention the titles. Now move to the next page. Circle the correct option. Babur lived for how many years ago? 100 years ago, 400 years ago, 500 years ago. 400 years ago, that is the right answer. Nur Jahan lived. Nur Jahan, how many years did Nur Jahan live? 400 years ago, 500 years ago, 100 years ago. You have to circle the correct option. My favorite story in this unit is about Babur, Humayun, Nur Jahan. What was a very favorite character to you? You have to circle that. I like it because it is up to you which because of the moral, exciting stories or the Mughal times, or you have to make a third one options. If you like, suppose I like the about Nur Jahan's story. So I will write I like because I like Nur Jahan. My friend's favorite story in this unit is about Babur, Humayun and Nur Jahan. You have to ask your friend, or in this case you can ask your parents, which part of the story do you like. He, she like it because. Now you have to write why you like this story. And my favorite moral is, and you have to also create the moral of that story. Thank you class for listening me, and if you have any question about this topic, please ask me.